Karnataka, where the BJP MLAs are out on the streets and that right now are protesting even inside the Karnataka Assembly. BJP MLAs spent tonight inside the Vidhan Sauda, so that's the big morning updates that I have for you. Remember, BJP MLAs are constantly targeting the Siddaramaiah government, saying that there are full-on scams that have emerged in the state. So the scam Nataka clearly haunting the Chief Minister, and the BJP MLAs, look at that, doing their morning exercises within the Vidhan Sauda premises, the assembly, that's Karnataka Assembly in Bengaluru. So they spend the night there, all of them, you can see with the pillows and mattresses. Three scams, meanwhile, with allegations have exploded in Karnataka. The demand is on for Chief Minister's resignation is peaking. So a full-on photo opportunity by the BJP MLAs. They want to be visible when it comes to their protests, and woken up with the morning with the visuals of what you see on your screen. Some of them still catching a nap on the couch there in the assembly, while some are doing some morning exercise. Anuga Keshav is joining me for the latest on this. Good morning, Anuga. So clearly the BJP MLAs have a very packed strategy staying the night in the assembly. What are you picking up? What exactly unfolded?
Well, you know, Pooja, both the BJP and JDS legislators and MLCs as well, they protested in Vidhan Sauda overnight. They slept here on the couch, some of them on the couch, some of them inside the assembly hall. Some of them didn't sleep at all. And in the morning, they came here, took a walk, did exercises. So all these sorts of, drama is going on here in Vidhan Sauda. They're demanding only one thing, that the speaker should give the BJP legislators a chance to speak in the assembly today about the Muda issue. We just had a word with Arvind Bellad as well and the opposition leader in council. They are remaining steadfast in one of their demand, that the speaker must give them a chance to speak in the on the floor of the house today about the Muda scam. While on one hand the Congress is saying that this happened in the year 2021 when BJP was in power, the BJP is replying saying, okay, let it happen, let our officers also get involved. If our ministers or MLAs are involved in this, then bring it to public light. We are not saying that we are innocent, but we want a full, thorough inquiry in this matter is what the BJP is demanding, including the state president Vijendra and R. Ashok. Both of them, they led the protest. There was huge drama, hangama, song, dance. Even Hanuman Chalisa was chanted inside the assembly hall overnight, all protesting for one single cause, that the speaker must give the BJP MLAs a chance. Because yesterday their adjournment motion was cancelled in the house. It was rejected. Today they are demanding that they should be given a chance to speak on the floor of the house is what they are demanding.
All right, so there are, it appears, BJP MLAs have woken up with a mission, and the mission is to charge at Chief Minister Siddaramaiah, but you need some warm-up and these exercises before, and some of them have been able to catch a nap. Anuga, keep tracking and getting us updates on what these MLAs have to say this morning. I'll come back to you in just a short while. But is the scam heat mounting on Karnataka Chief Minister? Because opposition leaders, the BJP and with the JDS, staged this overnight protest right inside the assembly. They refused to leave. MLAs were seen carrying pillows, bed sheets, and clearly with hands in the air, where they also raised slogans against the Chief Minister.
Sleeping overnight in the assembly hall only. What has happened is, in the assembly hall, when we asked for a discussion of this matter, he said, we can't allow this. Even the opposite, even the ruling party, the Congress, the Treasury bench leaders also, they are trying to hide behind some flimsy technical procedural issues. They think there's a procedural lapse, so we can't let you speak about this or debate about this. See, it is very simple. If you have a clean hand, if there is no scam, what is wrong in debating? You are not debating, that means you are hiding something.
A judicial inquiry has been ordered. That doesn't prevent the House from discussing this relevant issue, because the House has got all the right to discuss about the Muda. It has got wider ramification, and the entire state was looking up to the Assembly for the members to discuss about this present issue, what has really gone wrong, how the government has faulted, how the government has misused and abused the powers, and how it has not been accountable with regard to the Muda, how a Dalit land has been upspurred and looted by the it has been allegated against the chief minister itself.